You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
I think so. Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah, we just got fucked up ass off.
Shit, the Sarv's got the disc. Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask. It's good to have you back.
There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming. Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
Make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
Just because he thinks it's the right thing to do, that doesn't mean it is the right thing to do.
Just need to take it easy for a bit.
That motherfucker crazy. He wanted to create the world in his image. Get rid of the imposters and shit. Like, bro, I don't understand.
Up here. Go slow. Let's get that thing open. Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asov's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Sam Drake. He's a goddamn expert. It's Sam Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarve made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
Oh, I did.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. Mm-hmm. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
You ain't got a choice, shorty.
I better go after her. This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, no.
She was an honest from the beginning. Uh-oh. That's all she's saying.
Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. try this way.
No, it's this way.
Huh. Good. Like it.
I have to be careful because this thing is driving around. Where it is right now, I do not know.
Any sign of them? Nothing yet. Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
I did not mean to do that. My controller fell.
NPC.
Stealth as long as possible. That's what we about to try out.
Never get anywhere with that APC hounding us.
Stealth didn't go too good.
That's lost legs now.
Bam! Down for the count.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there. Shit.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start, and we need to hurry.
We?
Oh, shit. Look, I...
Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear, my priority is the tusk. Not Sam Drake. And certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
That's a good idea.
Exactly what it sounded like.
It's so pretty. It's artwork, stonework, whatever you want to call it.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Look at this shit.
I'll be there.
Oh, wow. The kings ushered their people into these tunnels. What? We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a stepwell. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do.
Don't mind us.
Easy, girl. Easy. Hey, 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 hey. It's okay.
She's tripped. But I don't think she's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl. Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more. Oh, whoa. Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm. Are you talking to me or the elephant? Both? Easy.
Easy. Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. You want some of this? Here you go. One more. Good appetite. Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big.
But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So,
losing parents when you're not close to them, I don't know how differently it would be. But.
Charging, I think. Tell it to stop, because I speak elephant.
In the last 8 years. And we were very, very close.
Look at it.
Oh. Come on. No wonder she was so distressed.
Or just anything in general. That you can relate to.
Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well.
Hey, at least she ain't mad at you no more. Y'all can be girlfriends again.
Okay.
So I swear Nadine ain't gay.
Deal.
Come on.
Well, if we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
Oh, just keep your distance. They've got a cough with them.
Right.
Yeah,
I had my
I'll take this one.
She was here with me to help me.
Okay, thanks. Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
And more treasure.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
Hmm.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller, yes. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
So Indian elephants.
Nice of
a sub
to leave some supplies for us.
Mm.
Load up
saying?
If you need it.
Good call.
Some shit that I don't want. I'll take that last C4. No.
Up here.
Yeah. were supposed to jump. I pressed the X button. Let go.
Hey, upstairs. I see light through the water.
Through the water.
Wow. Hello, Balua. You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asov.
Apart from Asov.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
I don't know. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Oh, shit. I could have kept that silencer, but it wouldn't have done much this far away. I just would have been wasting bullets. And they talking about me.
Oh, great.
Uh-oh.
so far, so good.
We up here now.
I don't think they see us.
I have them!
Body armor!
Oh, shit. Provided him to this party.
didn't tell me to get down, but I was trying to get that shit.
Over there.
All clear.
Now to find a way out of here.
There's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Alright, already now.
Right. Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes. Must be a way into the city somewhere. Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav. That ledge with waterfalls. That's the way forward.
It's a shame, in a way, that Balur's hidden from the world.
Now we know why. Is that another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
Go that way. It's not that hard.
There we go. Up this way.
Keeps getting more and more spectacular.
And in case there was any doubt, this was Balur, Lord Shiva.
First landed. And I'm guessing that's Ganesh, at least before he got his elephant's head.
Could be. Might also be Kartikeya, Shiva's elder son. He's the Hindu god of war.
Sounds like they chose different paths.
Definitely they chose different paths.
damn it. They've blown the entrance. That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great.
Hurry up. We need to catch up to the others.
We in there.
Big city. There must be
definitely trying to catch him before that bomb got set off.
A bath
or a well, possibly both.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool.
Right. Let's go down.
Look up. Put in some kind of cenote.
Pretty.
Huh, look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoist Salah society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Balur was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
It's a library, it looks like it.
What is it?
Ancient Kannad script. Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Oh, my library, what's this stack of shit?
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
There's so much shit in here.
What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Fraser, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Thank you.
See? Something big, all right.
Yep.
Oh, I didn't that stupid bastard tell
me. He made it. He made it there and somehow made it back to his camp.
He wanted to keep you safe. And that's when
he was murdered. After he mailed that off to her, he was murdered. That's what I'm guessing.
I can't let Asav get that tusk.
No. No, we can't. Thank you. Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Mm-hmm. Let's go.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Oh, thank you. Bitch.
Come on. It's deep enough.
Anything, use them strong ass muscles, girl.
Okay. Dean
is ripped.
That's our way back in.
Copy that.
Gotta make it across.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
I'm coming for you, bitch. You're lucky I can't push you in the fucking water.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. Kind of a tight squeeze here. Oh, hello. Nice city you've got here.
Oh, shit.
You can swing over now. whole place is flooded. Okay. Easy does it.
Now.
What?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God. Are you seeing this?
You know, at this point,
I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
Those work.
What on earth is this place?
Throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. Are these stairs going up? But they're mostly broken.
We'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find Asav.
Or until he finds us.
He will most likely find us.
See your way up?
Looking.
Over here, Nadine. Copy that.
Ah. Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those cranks around the chamber.
Yeah.
I'll give this a spin.
Hand is moving.
Be more specific.
Right hand. Lower. Right hand. Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Hmm. Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake. Hmm. Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Okay. Now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Ah! There's another crank up ahead.
It's a little chilly today.
Whoa. Okay.
You see that?
I'm standing right here.
It's closing.
I know. Okay, I better get a move on.
Climb it. Yeah.
No going back now.
This shit ticking.
Oh no! Oh no! 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 No!
Hang on!
Oh, good suggestion. Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants.
Nearly destroyed her pants.
Wow. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Ah, slippery.
Thank you. Here we go.
Okay, I've got this one. And I've got this one. Teamwork! Bringing down Shiva's drum. Like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum.
Thought it was an hourglass.
It's an hourglass shaped drum. Oh shit, here we go. Hang on.
Almost did not make that.
And now we turn the water on for this side. And here we go. Now we've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we?
Is that it?
We'll find out in a moment.
The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoi Salah want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on.
This looks scary. A long way down.
Now, what's all this then?
That looks right.
Yeah. Now, we tend to the other two.
You were right.
Of course I was. About what?
What you said. Back in that place with all the statues and axes. Things always coming through. 3 points of the trident.
The light's hitting the statue, but nothing's happening.
Yeah.
Okay.
Look up. He said she's not one.
Ah, right.
Nadine, be a dear.
We're ahead of you.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see.
Oh, here comes Strong Arms again.
Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Okay, that did something. So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Just hold still for just a sec. All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Shit. They found us! Get ready!
Shit!
Over there! I have them! heading somewhere?
Bitch!
Oh.
That was a near.
You should not have brought this. Put him down.
It was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come, it's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Oh, Sam! Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I gotta help.
Yeah,
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you're
about to say,
right?
Oh,
I don't know what Chloe's talking about
because classy, thank you.
And the game that I was the game before this one, the one with the pirates when they go search the pirate treasure. Nadine is the one who always came after Sam and Nate. It's not like they ever went looking for her ass. And even if they happened to be in the same area, she was the one who was always willing to fight and try to fuck niggas up. Nate and Sam was trying to walk away from this lady every time.
Oh, that's ominous.
It appears the kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
Oh, on the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram a mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Rama. Parashurama and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet.
Patience.
He's yielding.
Max, it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiot.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
He got the tusk anyway.
Magnificent, isn't it?
It is, bitch, but you ain't gonna have
it for long. Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
That's a good question, Sam.
Going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right.
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Haha, yes!
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc!
they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asav get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asav talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
These are nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asav will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asav's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asav the Cajun almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert in all this Hoysala crap. Yeah, that too.
Yeah, that too. He's funny as shit.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time, because you were coming to get me.
Found the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese. 1800s, they're not quite modern.
Everybody knows so much.
The Saw thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you.
I can't stand it when people fretle on incessantly.
There we go.
This way. Copy that.
Should have packed my machete.
It'll help. No problem. Go ahead. You first.
Much obliged.
Wow.
I really don't know. Yeah. I think I'm supposed to be going over there though.
Oh, that was fun. Hey, where's Sam? Don't think he has a rope. Oh, right. Forgot about that. He can sort it out.
minor detour. You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted.
So jump.
I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Never know until you try.
Sit tight, Sam. We'll get you across.
Hey, this might do the trick.
Holy mother of shit, this is heavy.
Oh, damn, you were joking. I never joke about anything.
You know, one of you could have just let me borrow your rope, but... here goes nothing!
Close. You in one piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I can do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
We're independent. We don't need you.
I need to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, man. Got it.
Anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really leave him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hook.
Okie doke. On my way.
Little precarious.
I forgot how you turn around. There you go.
Chloe!
Shit! Oh, okay.
You all right?
Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I've a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move!
Come on, hey!
I said don't move.
Unbelievable. Hey, Chloe, can I borrow your rope?
Don't mind me.
Sorry.
Yeah, just... Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
There's a cave up there. Might cut through to the tracks.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up!
Okay.
What is this place? Few of them, we can probably
wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway. It's going to be quite a show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these.
Hey, Sam.
Satan.
Hey. You cool?
Yeah, I'm cool.
Because I need you to be cool.
I'm cool.
Recap. Well, just a little recap. The shoreline was Nadine's mercenary army. So they betrayed her in the other game. When Rafe betrayed her.
Did you like
her.
My improvisation?
Yeah. Gold star for you.
Come on.
For
shit!
I like this one.
Shut him up.
That many. Not my lesson. I'll get that. You're hungry.
Nadine, another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone from Shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
I got everything I need.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming. Fraser, you go first.
Thanks.
How are you doing in there?
Good. We're nearly to the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now.
Oh!
always freaking. Whoa. Exactly.
Oh god, shit! Oh, is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then.
Gods, balls, she's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Well, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
The bracelet against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
Well, that doesn't sound
it's buckling!
Jesus!
Not with me!
Go!
Sam, hold on to that bar!
I'm doing it!
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy thanks. Enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard Asav talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain when he looked out for help.
Asav must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone. I mean...
Forget it. It's true.
Huh. Why would they break off the tunnel?
We could climb up the wall, but it's too high for a boost. Here, you can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help. Could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Stuck. Lend me a hand.
Sure.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. Not much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you any rocks?
Oh, shit, sorry.
Great. Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a crazy couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam. What do you got?
I have found a crate.
Well, of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go, that's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
Alrighty.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
You two are doing just great down there.
Okay, ready.
You got it. Arms away.
Perfect. Let's go.
All right, come on up. Your turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
I can't do that. I wouldn't do that either.
Oh, hey, I guess I missed that.
You missed it because it wasn't meant for you, sir. It's my treasure.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use
it.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. Wasn't that great?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did he?
They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's a Sov with Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Safety's off, chappies.
We'll figure it out as we go along. That's the motherfucking line.
Oh, great. Chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our tusk.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
Us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
We'll go see how far stealth gets me again. I don't think I have a good chance, though. No, think positive thoughts. There's some positive thoughts. You can do this shit. The helicopter definitely needed to go somewhere else, though. Nah, for the next. No, alright. Pick the silence though. Let's go the other way down.
Finally, something we can use.
Too little, too late.
What does that mean?
There's no body in this.
Walk like that to anyone else, brother. You'll be shot.
I'm just saying what everyone's thinking.
Then just think it and shut up.
Just think it and shut up. Just gotta get Shorty low over here. I did all that stuff for what? I mean, I tried.
Oh, great. Chopper's airborne.
Well, there goes our task.
No. They'll stick around to clean house first.
Us.
Let's bring that sucker down.
So he's still the last one. You can go too far. Yeah, he's just as lazy as can be. I think there's a grenade launcher in this orange box right here. But I need the helicopter not to see me either. So I knew it was going to come right here. Right?
Your boss has an eye for good gear.
I'm looking forward to using the rifle that does not.
But one thing you do well is cigarettes. Cheers for that.
You're most welcome.
Place that on him. Yes, that'd be I don't know.
Maybe there's something we can use!
Damn, how are they still flying?
The arm is holding.
Heads up, I'm not seeing any more explosives. We got a plan B here.
We can't let them get away.
There's gotta be something we can do.
Clean.
I'll look over here. You go over there.
Be careful.
Thank you.
body up, check it out!
Dick! Drop the target!
She don't be running fast enough.
looking well.
What the hell have you done with my company?
Made it profitable, for starters.
I think that was a rhetorical question, love.
I should have shot you back on that godforsaken island.
I wish you had. It would have spared us the sight of watching you turn tail and run.
All right, just hash your shit out on your own time, okay? Tusk, please.
You two? Partners? Either you've got a piss-poor memory or you're even more desperate than I thought.
Jeez, I'm just getting it from all sides today, aren't I?
I'm not the one reduced to hustling weapons to ragtag insurgents.
Ah, there it is, eh? There it is. Always thinking too small. You really think I would have traded this in exchange for munitions?
I don't give a shit. Hand over the tusk.
How's Belt? You're gonna miss the fireworks, man.
I won't ask twice.
Cats.
Gun!
Nice shot.
Thanks.
Pattern's a little wide. You
get the hell off me.
Yep. All right. Hi, a third of that is mine as well.
You're splitting Chloe's share.
Okay. I know you're new to this, but that's not exactly how it works.
Consider it a service charge.
Hang on a goddamn second.
It's a bomb.
What?
A Sav traded the tusk for a bomb.
Fireworks.
This is big.
Yeah. Those tracks run right through the city. Through the market.
So we'll find the nearest town. Notify the authorities.
It'll be too late. If that goes off, it'll kill thousands.
And that is a terrible shame. But we did get what we came for.
What? You are not seriously going after that train. Okay, fine. Fine, you have a plan?
Doesn't seem to be much of a requirement in this organization.
Are you really going to let her do this?
No, I mean, she's got a valid point. Shit, I don't know, okay?
This is not our fight. You said so yourself. Even if you catch that train, what happens? Disarming the bomb is impossible.
You're right.
Good. Good, so we'll call the authorities
this
and...
This isn't our fight. It's my fight. That bomb detonates in the city. It'll spark civil war. I can't walk away. I'm tired of walking away.
You'll die.
I can live with that. Hey. Save my share of the tusk. Okay? Just in case, right?
What? You're not gonna leave me back there with her.
Out!
No!
I call shotgun.
Fine. I'll sit in the back.
Buttercup. isn't my car.
There, I see the train. We're gaining on it.
Don't slow down.
Shit, motorbikes.
Run them off the road.
No. Hey, this ain't your car,
shoot,
pal. Shake this asshole loose.
Think he'll be all right? Didn't know you cared. He's got the tusk.
Hey, did you catch where they put that giant crate?
Near the engine.
Right, that's our next stop then.
Shit, nowhere to climb.
Over here.
Mind your step.
Yep. Let's try the other side. Whoa, easy now. Okay, good. Making progress.
Fun.
get to the engine.
Shoot the finger!
Maybe next time.
Now! God, whose stupid idea was this? Yours! Right. Trading the Tusk for a bomb? Commandeering a train? Must have taken us off months to plan this. Making it all the sweeter when we bollocks it all up. I think we're almost there. Why budge? Let me help. Oh, this is really heavy! Go! I got it! Okay, your turn! Oh, it's way bigger in person.
It's military grade, all right.
Here, help me. It's too heavy! You can't disarm it?
It'd detonate if I tried.
All right, plan B then. Let's get to the engine.
You coming? Okay, you go. Okay.
That's definitely the engine. We can slide this way. Come on.
No.
No, no, no!
What's wrong?
I welded it shut.
Shit.
Hey, roof hatch. Don't think about what you're doing. Just do it.
Come on!
Any luck?
This one's welded shut too.
There must be another way.
Oh, if you've got any ideas, I'm all ears.
A switch!
What?
Up ahead, a switch house. If we can get to it, we can divert the train, buy us some time.
All right, that's good.
Where's Nadine?
Back on the train. We have to flip the switch. We don't have time for this.
Hey, Jack, can you give us a minute?
We're clear.
All right, back to the switch.
Push!
Come on, come on, come on! I mean, she seems pretty capable.
Sam.
All right, I'm just here. Oh,
shit! Shit!
God damn it! Go! I'll keep in the bank.
Okay.
No! All right, asshole. Let's do this.
Okay, there's the train. But how the hell do I get on board? Can't see any bridges or crossings. Well, shit. Can't believe that worked. Oh my god, the bridge. Shit! Shit!
Myself a patient man, but you two are a special breed of mongrel.
Rude? I'm really going to enjoy this.
Come, show me how it's done. Hold still. Your lives, and for what? A city of peasants.
Christ, you're insufferable.
The blood of the old kings runs through my veins. My people shall rise again. Got you. Fight me. What did I see?
I really don't care. Take him out! Thought you were supposed to be good, Assault.
This is my land. What could you possibly stand to gain?
Oh, it's all about what you have to lose.
The bomb. I'll just buy another. I'll burn your city, thief. Your people will beg me to save them.
Sabine!
Let's finish this. I'll break you. Don't fight. One should know when they're conquered. Your time ends now.
Oh shit!
And you,
Nadine,
now
I'm coming.
Conscious. Who could have gone
now?
Gotta
get up! Oh no! Oh no! No! No!
Oh!
sheep will need. I will die 1,000 deaths before I let you win.
Oh, shit. Friendly reminder, the bridge.
Shut up and fight.
Let's finish this. Go.
You piece of shit. You've ruined everything. Everything. My cleansing would have been beautiful. Why didn't you just die?
You're the one who needed to die. Huh? Definitely all muscle. On Nadine.
Come on, come on.
Thank you.
How the hell did you guys get out of that?
You know, I'm just still figuring that out myself.
And, Asav?
Went down with his train.
Well, couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. Will you look at that?
Wow.
Yep.
We just did a thing.
We did.
So, what's next for Nadine Ross? Take back Shoreline. Conquer the weapons trade.
I'm done with Shoreline.
Really?
Really. If anything, I was thinking I might give this treasure hunting racket another go. Know of any selfish dickheads who might be in need of a partner?
Right.
Not you.
Okay.
Not you.
Oh, sorry, I only work with professionals.
Right. And where's the tusk?
You got... Oh my god.
What?
Sam.
I'm just joking. There you go.
You're... Ow! Okay. Jesus.
That's my last cigarette.
Man, that's a beauty.
Yeah.
How much, how much do you think that we're going to get for that baby?
Well, surely the Ministry of Culture will give us a generous finder's fee. Right? Partner? Elbow.
You guys are hilarious. Ministry of Culture. Oh my god, you're serious.
Yes, it's a thing.
We solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no southeast and western. Yeah, guns close doors to the system. Yeah,
we're safe when we're with
them. We solid and we don't need to kick them. This is no southeast and western.
I got it. Private collector. Huh? Just hear me out for a second. I understand taking the moral high ground, and that's great. It really is. I am completely on board for that. But if we could just...
Don't ruin the moment.
Alright, y'all, that's the end of Uncharted. Next game I will be streaming is The Last of Us 2. Back to some zombies.